Right. So we did pretty much all challenges that I can think of. The only thing left is to master two more magic materia, but again, it's going to take way too long for that to happen. I think, let's see, this one, no, 55 is it. Yeah, this one, you know, is about to finish, but the one that I really have to grind up is this one. I'm not even halfway done, unfortunately, so yeah, there's no way I'm going to be able to get this anytime soon, so I'm just going to not worry about getting it. I'm pretty sure post-game we're going to go back to the Sector Slums. I doubt we're actually leaving Midgar, but who knows. Let's keep going. So I received the key card from our insider man right there. So I believe I just...
Smoked.
Oh, they're actually alluding to his stint with Zack. I never played Crisis Core, but I don't 100% know the backstory of Cloud and Zack, what they were up to. The only thing I do know is, again, Cloud was with Zack back when they went to Nibelheim. I don't think that's where they died. Or, Zack died, I should say. But, yeah, there is, like, an anime short that shows Zack running away. Wait, where's this elevator? Is this upstairs? Downstairs? It's probably downstairs. We can also just turn around. Someone's sleeping over there. It's supposed to be another staircase downstairs. Or going downwards, I mean. It's probably over here. Right? Yep. Oh. Oh. It's President Shinra himself. And, Heidegger. That dude's really tall. Talking about Heidegger. Yeah, Palmer actually saw Sephiroth roam in the halls. Though, of course, might be a... Oh, I can say, obviously can't go in the same elevator, right? You can't go down the elevator that's going up, or escalator, I should say. I feel like I could have probably used the elevator on the other level. Let's see. Can we go up? I think the highest we can go is level 64. There's this. Wait. Because 65 is where we want to go. Because that's where the research facility is. see the forced to look outside. He has another Mako reactor out there. Where he should be. Oh, that's the meeting room. We definitely obviously can't go in there. Interesting. So that's actually what we did in the original game. We found an air duct in the bathroom, actually. And then, yeah, spied on the meeting. Well, can't even walk through there. I'm guessing all these rooms are pretty empty. Well, I see there's a waypoint there, so let's just go the other way. Must be a pretty fortified conference room. Just wanna peek into all of these. Go ahead and go over here. Whoops. So Tifa coming in too? Yep. I mean, she could have waited in the women's restroom, you know. Right, so where's this duct? There we go. I love how I was like not screwed in or anything. It's just easily taken down. Like a cat. Oh, we can't look behind us. In the original, Barrett actually joined us up here. Go that way. Well, anyway, one reason why I went that way is to see if there's an item. I'm assuming this duct leads to the women's restroom. Right? Oh, guess not. うち7番街のすぐそばだし、電話もつながらないし。通信障害も起きてるって話だから、そのせいだよ。本当？多分。 another office room.
プレートの再検討待ちの復興を並行して進めることになる。どちらも我々都市開発部門が受け持つことになるだろう。そこでリーブ統括の指示により3年5年10年とチームごとに段階的な計画書を作成することになった。また忙しくなると思うが早急に進めてほしい。何か質問があるものはなければ
So it was actually a word that Shinra or President Shinra wasn't thinking of even rebuilding that sector. Even so, I think it was the Don. He said Shinra was thinking about abandoning Midgar altogether, especially now that they have Eris in custody, and she could, in theory, lead them to. The Promised Land. Yep, I knew it. I'm pretty sure one of them was gonna have materia. We got another HP up. I think that's four total HP up. Maybe just three. Probably just three. It would make sense to have four that you can pick up in the world. Because of course you can just buy another one, but you don't really need to. I also wonder how much selling them. Mastered would give us, because that was something in the original where you would just master materia and then you can actually sell it for a lot, and the best thing to grind out and sell were the all materias actually.
もうびっくりしすぎてちょっと痩せたんだから。侵入者に関してはうちで対処している。でもプレジデント、わし本当に。Should've listened。リーブ。はい。7番街の被害報告が出ました。倒壊した家屋の数が。暗いニュースは結構。他にないのか。
では、7番プレートの再建計画については古代史の協力が得られることになったからな。だからといって再建しないわけには。ネオメガ。約束の地に。
新たな幕を都市を建設する。ちょっと待ってください。我々はまだ約束の地の正体すら。北条博士。検査結果は予想通りだ。純血種だった母親より数値は下がるが、古代種と呼んでも差し支えないだろう。約束の地はいつ頃わかる。その件で。
提案がある。自発的な協力を強制的に引き出す方法。試してみないか。大事な古代種だ。壊さないように最大限の注意を払う。拷問なら私に任せて。戦場事故見でよければ俺も手伝う。肉体よりも精神的に痛めつけるやり方が私は好きでね。
Oh, Palmer. He's about to make the same mistake twice. Well, maybe not, but she's about to escape again.
Oh. 古代種の男が見つかればいいが、望みは薄いだろう。ソルジャーあたりから始めようかと。もちろん S 式知識も試そうと思う。加えて、目下私の興味は一後輩にあってね。どうだろう。気になるだろう。
It's not good.
他になければプレジデント解散とする待ってください。
Can he sense us?
どんな感じだ?白衣の男を追う。そいつが科学部門統括の北条だ。よっしゃ、うまくいったな。
And then we kill this little bitch.
まずエアリスの居場所だ。案内させよう。
First, whoa. Well, damn. Wait for me. Can't just be running down the halls like this, guys. Pretty sure Hojo actually recognizes us. Or recognizes Cloud.
だったら掛け合わせてみるか。どんな子供になるか。違う。まず吐かせないと薬を使うか。壊れなければいいが。行くぞ。
So creepy. That's one way to get in. Right. There's a very convenient bench. A very convenient treasure chest. Treasures like money. No? Just antidotes, what? Give us low level stuff. Hopefully this is a little more exciting. A little more exciting. I still don't know what Celerus does. I should probably just look. It. Oh, gives us haste. No, we could have just waited till he opened the door. I think he was about to open it. Interesting, so we actually go on the top level room and then make our way towards. Towards Eris's holding chamber.
それならここに用はないはずだ。プレジデントは上だ。ほら、行きたまえ。うるせえ。とっとと歩け。
君らと違って繊細なんだ。それは悪かったな。目的を言いたまえ。仲間を解放してもらおうか。
仲間？
エアリスはどこだ？
おお、彼女の知り合いか。それはそう。
Boss time. Maybe it is. Enemies to fight first. Yeah, he's probably releasing some specimen. I think I recognize this monster as the one that we fight originally. Probably. I just don't remember. I just knew it was some abomination. As always, kill the little guys first. Ow. Ow. Well, that's why he gave us some antidotes. Oh. Ah, I tried to block. Let's give myself regen. Oh, spells. Oh, we can give that to Cloud. Let's give regen to Tifa too. Ow. Oh, what? Oh, did regen never go off? Was it because I was poisoned? Broke his arm. Uh-oh. He's cheating. Oh, he spawned more than these guys. Doesn't make sense. Otherwise, it's pretty cheap. Ouch! What if these guys are stronger than the other versions? Oh, perhaps put on the parry materia. Not sure what that is, but I'm out of range for it, so I'm good. Oh, that spawns more dudes. Alright, so there's no data on this thing. I already did almost half its health. has no elemental weakness. So I guess I just break its claws and hope for the best. Ooh, just in time. Maximum. Oh, it already finished his stagger. Oops, about to suck in some more power, looks like. Stronger, probably more volatile. Some of us. Learned self-destruct ability. Him then. There he is. Alright. So definitely I'm gonna have to like get some resistance against poison in the future. From there, pretty sure there's nothing. Oh! It's Red 13! Easter egg. Maybe not Easter egg, because we're about to see him soon. Nose bench. Oh yeah, I do remember this elevator from the original. It's kind of crazy because I like just beat the original, say last month, in preparation for playing this. And part of me wants to go back and play it again, just to compare it again. Yeah, that's Red 13. I don't think we're going to get to play with him in this game. But we're supposed to gain him right after this situation. Cocky little egghead. What? That particular group of enemies is pretty weak. And more than guns. Please try to be considerate. Don't have fire. Yes, I do. Yeah. Oh. Like I said, too easy. The unknown variables, us knowing that they're all weak against fire. Failed soldier, or failed Sephiroth experiment. Whoa! This is new. Yeah, we still don't know what these things are, but I have a feeling they have to do with that's new too. Whoa, mechs with lightsabers. Not quite lightsabers. Whoa. So they're definitely weak against magic. Good reason. Eject? Troopers belong to Shinra's public security division, protected by armor. It's weak against electricity. And probably just magic in general. Just because, yeah, it says lesser resistances are physical attacks, so. Uh-oh. They're still cheating, though. Koi. Alright, Tifa, what do you got? Don't you have thunder? Let's do it against the armored guy. Bear needs to. Ow. Wow, he blocked that, but that still hurt a lot. Combo. Something. Alright, so now they're resistance against magic, so we're just gonna beat them down, looks like. Though fire attacks rapidly fail their stagger gauge, so I can still use fire. Dang it. One of them's dead, right? Yep. If that's the case, let's just use higher level fire. We don't have our staff though. Red 13. Operation Save Eris is pretty much a success. Not quite out of the woods yet, but Alright. Is anything else in this room? Before we go, so I came down from those steps. Nope, I think that's it. This is just a fight room. I feel like that's the case most of the time. The fight arena never has actual like chests or anything like that. Imagine if we actually had to fight Red 13. Child. Even has like noises for the mouth closing out and stuff. Let's start talking. his voice though. It's that Cosmo Canyon theme song. He doesn't like his original name. Hello, Cloud.
Genova.
What's in there? Interesting, it's not the same type of tank as it was in the original. I'm not quite sure what Sephiroth is saying in the background, but saying this is whole Turks. Oh yeah, they got beat up pretty bad.
No, Reno. Kega no chirio o yusen shitara dou da?
No vacation.
Damn. 7番街は放っておくのか。
我々に何ができる。
We are going to do nothing.
そもそもあれは必要だったのか。
Love how Rude is like not hurt at all.
他の誰かがやっただろう。
At least he doesn't seem hurt.
その誰かを自責の泥沼から救ってやった。そうは考えられないか。
無理だぞっと。
ではこう考えろ。犠牲は星へのちょっとした礼だ。
は
あ、使うばかりでなく時には返してやらないとな。
本気で言っているのか。
さあな。はい、了解しました。副社長がお呼びだ。
VP。
クラウド、よかった。目覚めた。大丈夫？
Ooh, weapon. Oh, and Red 13.
子供の頃。
Are we actually gonna get Red 13? I feel like it's a little late in the game to get him to play as. Get that treasure. Oh, I think this is should be Cloud Sword. Nope, it's Eris. Oh, she's not done with the mythical. Well, that looks so cool. Ooh. So this is kind of like a... She puts a thing on the, a symbol on the floor, and then allies who use ATB in it regenerate some. So it's pretty much like making it costless, quote unquote. So I guess the real question is, who are we going to use when we get everybody back?
心配させんなよ。
お母さんと二人でね、ここで眠ったんだよ。部屋、あの頃のまま。毎朝、お母さんだけが連れて行かれて、よく一人で泣いてた。
エアリス、脱出の前に話してくれ。いろいろあるはずだ。
私は古代種の生き残り。それはもういいよね。あ、古代種っていうのはシンラがつけた名前ね。本当はセトラっていうの。
セトラ。
我ら星より生まれ、星と語り、星を開く。そして約束の地へ帰る。地上の幸福、星が与えし定めの地。
すごい。
まあな。でもおとぎ話だと思ってたぜ。
シンラは違う。約束の地ずっと探してる。エアリスは知ってるの？約束の地。何にも。いつかわかるのかもしれない。でも今は全然。
もしわかってもそれは古代史、いやエアリスの約束の地だ。たとえ魔法が吹き出す豪勢な場所でも、神羅には何の権利もねえ。横取りしようってか。はっ、少年は浅ましいぜ。よし、お前はエアリスを連れて脱出しろ。俺は連中をひねりつぶしてから帰る。
バレット、あのね、違うの。
お、It's not part of fate。
たく、なんなんだよこいつらは。
These assholes again。
神羅製のバケモンか。
ヒーラーだ。
Whispers。
運命の番人という理解が最適
だ。Yep.
運命の流れを変えようとする者の前に現れ、行動を修正する。
They're definitely a good addition to this story. like capital D destiny.
言い換えれば、この星が生まれて消えるまでの流れ。
その流れはもう決まっている。そういうこと？
星は力尽きてしまうらしい。
んな真っ暗な未来に向かって俺たちを送り込むのか、フィーラーはよ。待て待て待て。そもそもなんでお前はそんなこと知ってるんだ。難しい顔して適当なこと言ってんじゃねえのか。さてはてめえ、シンラの犬だな。
犬ではない。エアリスが私に触れたとき、フィーラーの知識もそこにあった。
あのね、聞いて。
エアリス。
私たちの敵はシンラカンパニーじゃない。きっかけはシンラだけど、本当の敵他にいる。私どうにかして助けたい。みんなを、星を。エアリスは何を知ってるの？今は迷子みたい。動くほど道がわからなくなる。フィーラーが触れるたび、私のかけらが落ちていく。黄色い花が道しるべだったんだ。大丈夫。一緒に考えよう。
It has begun. That's a really nice thing. Poor Wedge. So we have to choose party members now, right? Or are we just... Oh, it's Cloud and Tifa. Or, Eris and Tifa. That's the case, let's make sure Eris is good to fight. I feel like since her, weapon has four slots already, I guess I could just do it like this. Again, she's very, magic heavy, so I should probably give her various magics. Oh, I feel some of these don't really matter. Guess I can level up a new one. No biggie. I should probably put heal. I'll take Barret's. Barret won't be fighting with us anytime soon. What else did I give her? I guess HP up. Take Barret's. She should really take a spell. Like a elemental spell. Maybe lightning. Oh, we have so many lightnings. I'll take the full one. Alright, so two different elements, healing and HP up. Sounds good. Believe that increases their magic. Yep, by 10%. Though maybe she should get this circulate. It's actually, well, obviously it's worse because it's only 5% magic boost. Alright, just keep it. I guess, maybe Cloud. Maybe you can just keep the circlet on. Otherwise, what else would I put on instead? Some MP fills the limit gauge. Oh! Maybe just this. What was the other one? Consume ATB fills the limit gauge. Let's do that. Then let's go ahead and upgrade Eris's Mithril Rod and then her Reinforced Staff, just to see what's up. Yeah, I think regardless, all of her staffs are pretty much going to be increased magic power. And we can go ahead and get some more, get some more HP, get some more magic. Uh, See if there's new anything else has new materia. No. Technically, I could get both of these new materia slots. That's just so much. 32. I don't even have enough for it. So never mind. Let's just add more magic. I'm just going for like straight power build in this run. I'm sure in hard mode, I'm definitely going to have to be more tactful. Let's see. Probably go around increasing the magic attack if we have it. I realized that this already has a lot of magic already. But of course we have to unlock some more of this stuff. Wait, does the other ones have materia? Yep, this one does. Might as well get it for cheaper. It's only 2 SP cheaper, but again, any amount is good. It's probably a good idea to more healing. More magic power with high HP. Let's probably get some defense here. I guess the Tempest damage. What about the first core? Guess more MP, more magic. Oh, I didn't realize I got all of these. Should probably get one of these. It's either magic defense or more MP. Magic defense. Wait. There it is. Alrighty. I think we are good to go. Let's check everyone else's materia real quick. Yeah, out of those fights that I just did, I think I only got like 50 AP, give or take. Fire lightning. This one's almost full. I actually feel like this is probably good to keep. Because in case the enemy puts on, again, like, barrier and stuff like that. Especially the reflect. Okay. Time for us to get out of here. So again, the difference changed it a little bit. Because we're not... Well, first of all, we didn't get captured. Because that's what happened in the original. The Turks found us and delivered us to the president. Stuff like that. Oh, where am I? This probably is the Genova lab that I can't go back into. Or is this just, was that just Hojo's labs? I don't know. I feel like I'm a little turned around here. Oh, there's a bench. Oh yeah, that is Hojo's lab. Can I go through this door? Yes. Guess I missed these doors. Yeah, I think in the original this was the another one? Feeblement ring? I have three of them now. But yeah, this was the prison cell sort of that we got put into. Using the same elevator, huh? Cloud, you wanna... Uh-oh. Round two? Something else? Oh, this thing. So we fought this earlier in the underground research facility underneath Sector 7. I guess we're having a round two here. Against magic. So it looks like we're in the part of the game that we can't switch party members. I'm a dog. We don't shake hands. That's pretty funny. I'm a dog. Or I guess it's more like a wolf. Supposed to be. I must also say it's interesting that again, it's like a different reason why everything's like falling apart. Originally it was Sephiroth. He kind of randomly appeared and wreaked havoc, but it's definitely not happening right now. We have between Avalanche coming in to wreck stuff. Wait. Wasn't this Genova? I don't understand. I guess this was an elevator the whole time. But for some reason, Genova is calling out to him or something. Yeah, we have Avalanche, and then we also have these specimens that broke out. We have Sephiroth's feather. And of course, right now, it's all in Cloud's head, I believe, more or less. Because again, he is infused with the... Also, this is Genova in here. Is it? I don't know. Maybe it's just a reactor that's really big. Oh, there's Genova. Holy cow.
Nandaria.
Genova.
Don't say that name. Let's get flashbacks from Nibelheim reactor. She sees him too. Does Barrett see him? That's the question. No grab hook this time. No, we're separated. So the question is, again, what is actually real and what is in Cloud's head? You don't know. The lines are blurred. Maybe they're all in, or not in Cloud's head, that everyone can actually see what's going on. I don't even know. The same pods as in the reactors from Nibelheim and some others. I forgot what the other one, other reactor we've been to in the original. Materia. So much more. What other materia do I actually need? Oh. Some reason I can't pick it up. No, there it is. Another poison. Oh, so we are using Red 13. Oh, as a guest. Okay, made sense. He will fight alongside you in battle, but he is not controllable. He will not appear in the main menu as his equipment and other settings cannot be changed. Nowhere close. I'm pretty sure Red 13 can smell him. Yeah, I kind of knew we wouldn't use Red 13. It's too late in the game, to be honest. Let's see. Let's go up. Well, what happened to everybody else? I guess I can't go that way because there's no stepping tubes. Or maybe we can. Because there's no other way to go now. I don't think. Because Red 13 can go. Yep. If you're unable to reach a pod, try using triangle to ask Red 13 for help. Go, doggy. That just looks funny. I'm sorry. I know he's trying to help, but. Oh, boss battle. It feels like a major battle is coming up soon. I don't think there's anything special in there, so. Just keep going. Some boxes. The drum, first ward. Found Barry. So that one's immune to physical attacks. Ah, what? Alright, Barret. Good thing I didn't take all his material away. Let's see. Weak against wind. Immune to stop. Or. Yeah, it looks like stop. Unfortunately, I don't have wind. It's immune to magic. There's your spirit. Okay, This definitely looks like an enemy. We'll probably have to fight a version of it later. Oh, there's more. I thought it was over. Ah. I knew it. Alright, can't do this. Pretty sure we have to use magic. Assess it. Let's see, weak against wind and electricity. Once it charges enough electricity, it unleashes a high potent special attack. For a short time after this attack, the unit is susceptible to staggering. In fact, this is the only time its stagger gauge can be filled. So after it discharges some electricity, which is probably coming up soon. Okay. I'm not there. There it is. Oh my gosh. That killed the crap out of him. Yeah, Bear's like the only one that can fight him effectively. Actually a scary fight. So we have to give Barret some materia back. Oh, some materia back. Okay, so it's a Papyrion, I guess. Not sure if I want to though. I feel like Parry is actually a little better than Cloud's Punisher counterattack. Other than I guess it doesn't actually counterattack that much, anyways. I feel like Cloud doesn't need it if he has his own. Three types of commands. What? Let's go ahead and do another HP up. Give him this one. What do we got? Oh, he has no. Let's switch this to wind. I still haven't really been using this binding materia. I think in time I will use it a lot more. It's Gil. Gil up. Does that mean Barrett has something? My man have yet to really use this to finish enemies off. Let's see, 24, I could probably only put on one. I feel like even though I want to make it more magic based, I think I kind of have to still use or increase its physical damage. Because Barret can only increase its ATB by using, well, I guess all of them increase the ATB by doing normal attacks, so might as well make them a little stronger. Unless that's where he dropped. Uh oh. No turning back. Ooh, another weapon. Is this Cloud's new sword? Yes, sir. Twin Stinger. So that means my build's gonna have to change a little bit, because I don't think this is, well, I guess it could be. We get to choose whether or not probably to build it more offense or magic, or like physical offense or magical offense. Let's see here, what we got. So this is elemental, looks like more casting too. It has both. Alright, so I'll do both. Magic and attack. And maybe its skill is a lot more fun to use than the blade, beam, was it? Beam burst? Something like that. Let's see. This definitely looks like a casting weapon. Whatever, let's see. P regeneration. Let's actually see what his skill on this thing is. Brace for attacks and retaliate with a powerful slash. So you pretty much use this as you would, wow. So you definitely gotta time it. Of course when you use abilities it pauses more or less. It doesn't like straight pause, but it slows down the game tremendously. So you definitely time it, but, I'm not quite sure how I feel about counter stance. But I guess it's supposed to be super powerful. What else I would add? I don't know. I guess I would pretty much give him whichever boost that his materia would be. Which I think up till now I've been using lightning, wind, and fire. I don't think I'm gonna be using the elemental materia. You know, I do have another one. Maybe I will. Let's go ahead and use elemental materia. And then fire and thunder. Before I just use the last one, let me look at what else I can get. Alright. Which one did I not get? Ice and wind. Maybe just wait. I can't really decide quite yet what I want. Let's swap these here. And then put on the other elemental. It's a fire and lightning. Oh, I forgot that I put chakra on Barret. Pretty nice blade though, look at that. Right, so that's where we dropped down last time when we saw Sephiroth. Right, Doggo, it's your go. Oh. What are those? Were they just waiting up there? Pick go power. See the girls run. Oh, but they're behind the little thing will be up. Hey, you're going this way. Let's get this treasure first. Money! Alright, guys, let's turn around, please. Alright. Oh. Do we have to time this? Oh, that's an intercom. This guy.
Hojo.
データ。
準備だ。 あの野郎何を勝手に。
やつのことだ。 都合のいいデータが取れるので、 ここから助けはないだろうな。
Sure. It's not where Tifa and Eris.Oh, it's PHS terminal. Nice. So in the original, that's how you would switch parties. Let's see. I feel like Eris should possibly get the HP up. Not HP up, XP up. She's kind of behind in levels. Not too far, but possibly far enough. I mean, Sev Iron Maiden. I guess technically Supreme would be the next best thing. Otherwise, I don't think anything else is better than Supreme. In terms of like raw defense. So let's get rid of the XP up materia. I do love how they gave this to us early, because in the original, you have to buy it at Gold Saucer. Oops. It really, like, kind of makes me wonder how they're going to make the next part of this game. Well, I guess this is the time I should have bought a second SS materia. So I kind of don't want to keep switching it back and forth. Actually, don't I have another magnify? No, I only have one. I guess I can put a magic back on. MP, magic. Straight up magic, alright. Wind lightning. I feel like Tifa should have fire and ice to cover all the elements. But at the same time, I don't have assess, so I can't really tell if one element's gonna be better than the other, unless I just instinctively know. This one's almost done. Though again, I probably would just keep it on, just in case. Let's look at upgrades one more time, see if Tifa... Nope. Alright, let's go then.
Cloud, are you okay? The situation was always weird, right? But I'm not worried. What about Tifa?
Oh.
Heki da yo.
I love how you just kick boxes open like that. Another PHS terminal and a bench. Let's see. I'm guessing if I want to switch parties, I would talk there, but it looks like I have to switch over anyways. So I can have them open the door, probably. Maybe. Eris, where are you going? I'll let him know later. Though I guess I can grab the shirt chest and then let him know. But yeah, it looks like I do have to switch back, actually, so I can open the door. Because this door's locked. I can see why now we should have all this material. Happening, but I hate that thing so much. It's like some pushback that's making me not able to get close to it. Yeah. Seems to happen all the time. Just do two thunder rods then. Ah, too late. I was gonna try to do. Oh, it's actually a switch. Let's pull the switch first before I send Red 13 over there. Oh, I thought it didn't do anything. Oh, made a bridge. Might be treasure over here, so let's send Mr. Red 13 over. It's like no switch, you can't do anything. Interesting. Oh well. Another time materia. Did I say a vending machine that's right here? Oh, it's one of these. Let's talk to them first. Oh. No. There's supposed to be some way to... Oh, where are they standing? I said the third one, right? If I heard correctly. Third ward, so we pull the third lever. I wonder if I would just open all of them. I feel like we can't open them all, right? So if I pull this one down, number three will probably close. Yep. That's the case. What about one then? Where's one? I guess we had to do one at a time. So probably right now we do three, let them go in, and then they roam around for a little bit, and then I probably have to open another door. Alright, yeah, don't need heals, so let's go ahead and wait. Yeah, we've been over there. Alright, let's go on in. Some kind of fighting we have to do here. That's not creepy at all. I'm pretty sure on hard mode I'll just straight up die from taking a Thundaga in my face. Anywho. Oh, gauges. Definitely have to fight those on the way back. We have to fight some right now. Dodge. What? Can't stagger twice, or can't dodge twice. Stop, that's so dumb. When you get, interrupted when you're trying to do something. So I think I was just on the other side of that. Right. we go. I don't know if there's air on the floor to tell me that I can sneak over this way. Oh jeez. That's a big one. Big doggy. Money. I guess it like opens the gate. Oof. Two of them. Of course, this thing's probably gonna bust down. I'm pretty sure we had to fight him. There's no way around it. Oh, airs. Could have waited. Ares, we could have waited. What do you think? Poison aura on it, but it was almost dead anyway, so I just went for the kill. It's probably a shortcut back, right? Oh, it's also a treasure chest. Force bracelet. Just has two linked materias. I think right now, because I'm not like too deep into the mechanics of all the between weapons and armor and materia, I probably just look for the raw stats, and then eventually I will look into making builds. Alright, here's. They'll just stand there. As much as the collision with other characters is a nice touch, it's just somewhat annoying. Because the characters kind of just stand there and stare at you. Right. It's number three. Hate that man. Open another room. At least I don't have to backtrack. I thought I would have to backtrack, but I guess it would make sense if I backtrack. Yeah. So I say it looks like enemies. There's the magic damage. Wow, so she's like standing on the other side of the world over here. I could have just done that. Oops. Silly me. Oh no, what's all this? I wonder if I'm supposed to open another door before switching. Yeah, I feel like I should open up number two. I think I'm supposed to open up number two, yeah.
確認、輸液確認、該当エリアのサンプルテストを開始します。